Something, and that something must be underground because they're spending a ton of resources on these excavations. But something's bugging me. Back on Infinity, the Oni reports mentioned that Zeta was different from the other rings, but it wasn't clear how. Whatever it is, that has to be what the Banished are after. Something that makes it special, powerful, dangerous.
Maintenance depot. I'm picking up a number of repair bays and fuel silos. Take them out and we'll bring this outpost to its knees. Maintaining some heavy excavation equipment, just like that other outpost.
usual report of the hollows beneath the candidate excavation site to be promising. Our ally agrees, but she's skeptical of our methods and wishes to inspect the site herself. See that she has little cause for concern. Succeed in unearthing this ring's secrets, and you will find glory. I need not remind you of the consequences of failure.
silos. Let's deal with those repair bays.
Thank you. survive 6 months on this rig. I ain't dying today.
Thank you.
Nice work. We're 2 for 2 on maintenance depots. Whatever the Banished are after with this equipment, their job just got a lot harder. Another UNSC distress pulse. That means more Marines are in trouble. Let's give them a hand. Given these Marines hope, Chief. They'll remember that.
Moving up! Child. can you? Here.
Man, that one's my favorite.
That Banished facility up ahead looks like a mining operation. That must be the dig site the Spartan was talking about. What are the Banished doing here?
They are doing exactly what they've been doing since they got here. Scavenging. Tearing everything apart to fuel this war.
How could they? They're ruining this place, and for what?
To win.
That already happened.